So today, I'm a bit sad to say that the algorithm changed on the video, and it was down to 15 views per hour, while everything else was only 25 views per hour, resulting in it being only 20 plus 20 views per hour, which in other words means we're down to 40.